$225. Actual retail price is $580. Jenna. Nice to see you. Where are you from?
I am from North Pole, Alaska. Woo! Originally from Bear, Alaska.
Do you know Santa Claus?
Yes. Yes, I do.
I can't believe it, but I'm standing next to somebody who knows Santa Claus. I'm so excited. There really is a North Pole.
Yes, there is. It's south of Fairbanks.
Don't tell the kids. There's kids watching this. Gonna ruin it for everybody. What are you doing there in Alaska?
I am a missionary to the villages, and we do suicide prevention all over the state of Alaska.
Oh, good for you. Nice to have you here. How about that? Hey, good for you. You're doing good work. George, we should have something nice for her. She's doing something nice for everybody else.
How about a brand new car? Four-cylinder engine, and six-speed manual transmission. It's the Scion FRS!
Playing a game called That's Too Much. Here's how the game works. It's a tough game, but people win it. Okay, you just have to pay attention. I'm going to show you what look like prices of the car. Okay? They're going to look like prices of the car. It's going to increase as we go. None of them is the actual price of the car. What we're looking for, though, is a price that's just over the price of the car. When you see the number that's just over the price of the car, yell out, "That's too much." If you're right, you get a brand new car to take back with you to Alaska. Okay, you ready, Jenna? Here we go. $18,028. Keep going.
Keep going.
Keep going. $19,005.
Keep going.
Keep going. $20,840.
Keep going.
Keep going. $22,050.
That's too much.
She says $22,050 is too much for a Scion FRS. I hope you're right. Rachel has the answer on the card in her hand. Rachel, is she a winner? No. How far up was it? Oh, it was way up here. Boom, boom, boom. Oh, Jenna, hey, it's got some new appliances. And you're going to spin the wheel. Maybe get to the showcase. Who knows? How about that? We'll be right back with more Price Right after this, folks. Lots more games coming up. Don't go away.